That must be the river. Back in the day your friends had went on a river ride, but now we can go across this river.
Ash. How are we gonna across the river if wanna get to the other side to the city and get to the headquarters?
Let me take my Pokedex and find out which creatures shall float in the water. So I have trained new Pokemon right here along with Go. Lapras swims in the water, there it is.
Lapras, the transport Pokemon. Lapras enjoys carrying people on its back, and it understands what people are saying.
Oh, we have a ride on Lapras for a while, we can use this Pokemon, why don't you give it a try?
You got it, Brock. Take it away from here, Lapras.
There we go, now we can ride on Lapras to get to the other side of the river so that we can head into the city to find the headquarters.
Come on, Janet. Jump onto Lapras so that we can set on to the city and find their headquarters. You two, Pikachu and Togepi, hop on aboard. So Janet, back in the last movie we saved the treasure that has Sora's pirate costumes inside, and we had such an exciting pirate adventure we had.
It sure is, and I have remembered the time when Serena got covered in her own hat. She made it so big.
Yes, I know. You're talking to Serena when she is dancing with her hat while covered.
When the course is laid and the anchor's weighed, a sailor's blood begins racing. With our hearts unbound and our flag unfurled,
we're underway and off to see the world.
Underway and off to see the world. Hey ho, we'll go anywhere the wind is blowing.
Manly men are we,
sailing for adventure on the deep blue sea.
Safely now, Mr. Silver. Let's not get sloppy just because we're singing.
Take your walks on deck. We say, what the heck? We laugh at the perils we're facing.
Every storm we ride is its own reward.
And people die by falling overboard.
People die by falling overboard. Hey-ho, we'll go anywhere the wind is blowing.
For adventure on the big blue wet thing.
I love to see them cry when they walk the plank.
I prefer to cut a trout.
I love to hang them high and watch their little feet try to walk in the air while their faces turn blue.
Just kidding.
It's a good life on a boat.
There are distant lands with burning sands that pull across the ocean.
Bingo games every fun-filled day.
And margaritas at the midnight buffet.
Margaritas at the midnight buffet.
Hey-ho, we'll go anywhere the wind is blowing.
Should have took a train.
Sailing for adventure on the bounding main.
The salty breezes whisper, who knows what lies ahead. I just know I was born to live the life my father led.
The stars will be our compass wherever we may roam. And our mates will always be just like a family. And though we may put into port, the sea is always home.
All right, Mr. Bimbo, I didn't know you had such a good singing voice. You're welcome!
We'll chase our dreams standing on our own. Over the horizon to the great unknown. Hey-ho, we'll go anywhere the wind is blowing. Bold and brave and free. Sailing for adventure.
It's so nauseating!
Sailing for adventure.
So exhilarating!
Sailing for adventure.
Thanks for the lift there, Lapras. You can get back into here if you like. So can you do us a favor? Can you press the open button on your remote?
Oh, yeah. So, could you press the open button on your remote so that Lapras can back again, get back into the Pokeball? That's the upside down button! Oh, my goodness! Oh, could you please get them back down again on your remote? Thank you. I told you not to press it. Okay. Okay, now if you just press the open button on your remote control.
Ah!
Great job, Ash. You know how to get across this river.
Thanks, Misty. So we have made it through the spooky cave and across the river. So it's time to head into their headquarters to save May.
Oh, right, it's time to bust a move on Team Rocket and put him back in your own dungeon cells in his castle. Well, let's get into it. And Pokemon trainers, Pikachu, Togepi, and of course, Janet. Go in there and do it, my friend. Let's go.
Oh, good luck. In there.
All right, Jesse and James are waiting for them in your office. And May is waiting for them to be rescued. I hope I'm ready to be pumped. And they're ready to battle it out. All right, let's get started.
Well, now what do we have here?
Why, if it isn't Janet and the Pokemon trainers. Hey, remember the time you have trapped us in our dungeon cells? Good times. But guess what? We got out. And now we are sending all of you into trouble.
Yes, and it was you that you have taken Pete of the castle. Now you better get ready for our boss minigame with our own boss in the castle.
Go!
Not again. We are defeated again.
Now it's time for your final smash, Pikachu.
Finish him! Oh, baby, you did it! You did it! Yeah! Yes! Team Rock is defeated once again! Alright! Wait up!
Oh, thank you so much for rescuing me from Team Rocket, and it looks like they are heading back into prison in the castle.
You're welcome, May, and thanks to the Pokemon trainers, they helped me defeat them again.
Everybody, he cheered for Janet and Palestine because he completed her mission all by herself.
You did it, Janet. You have completed the mission all by yourself, and I'm glad Team Rocket is back in prison again.
Oh, thanks, Mom. Looks like my rescue mission is completed. I have saved the world in Azum.
Thank you so much, Janet. Together you saved May from Team Rocket, and you did a great job. Thanks to you, Arnold Haven given Dipsy's hat to you because you are a great rescuer.
Way to go, Janet. You have done it again. And remember, May, if Team Rocket broke out again and get you, just yelp for help.
I'm glad you saved me too at home. Thank you so much for the rescue, and as for that, we can celebrate Janet's victory.
Bing bang, dig-a-rig-a-dong, funny words I sing when I am dancing, dancing. Bing bang, dig-a-rig-a-dong, silly words that can mean anything. Get on up, it's time to dance, yeah, it's so much fun being up on our feet.
Thank you.
what a hot dog day.
Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog. It's a brand new day, what you waiting for? Get up, stretch out, stomp on the floor. Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog. Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog. We're splitting the scene, we're full of beans. So long for now from Mickey Mouse. And the Mickey Mouse Club.
Have a nice day, my friend. Goodbye. We will see you again soon.
Scooby-Dooby-Doo, where are you? We've got some work to do now. Scooby-Dooby-Doo, where are you? We need some help from you now. Come on, Scooby-Doo, I see you. Pretending you got a sliver. You're not fooling me, 'cause I can't see the way you shake and shiver. You know we got a mystery to solve, so Scooby-Doo, get ready for your act. Don't hold back, 'cause Scooby-Doo, when you come through, you're gonna have yourself a Scooby snack. That's a fact. Scooby-Dooby-Doo, here are you. You're ready and you're willing. Yes, we can count on you, Scooby-Doo. I know we'll catch that villain. You know we got a mystery to solve, so Scooby-Doo, get ready for your act. Don't hold back, 'cause Scooby-Doo, when you come through, you're gonna have yourself a Scooby snack. That's a fact. Scooby-Dooby-Doo, here are you. You're ready and you're willing. Yes, we can count on you, Scooby-Doo. I know we'll catch that villain.